An important update for Hilliard families who have come to know and love some special guests in their neighborhood. These turkeys have become infamous for exploring the Hilliard area and are now being relocated by Ohio wildlife officials. We learned today that one of the two birds that are being moved has been captured. It's being kept safe until the second turkey is captured, and then they can be moved together. ODNR says a third turkey was hurt last month and is currently in a rehab facility.